Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my video. This is the first time I have made vlog. So if I have any mistake, I hope you will summate it for me. Today, I will talk about an important grammatical point in English. This is Iqbal's. As you know, Iqbal's had divided into four times. 0, 1, 2, and 3. But today I just talk about Iqbal's number 1, 2, and 3. So let's start with Iqbal's number 1. You can see Iqbal's number 1. Iqbal's number 1 can happen in the present or in the future. The verb in Iqbal's number 1 divide in the present symbol, while the verb in the main clause divide in the symbol future. Look at example. If it is sunny, I will go fishing. You can see the verb in Iqbal's is, and the verb in main clause is will go. So that's all for the Iqbal number 1. Very simple, right? Let's move to with the number 2. The number 2. Iqbal's number 2 is also called a non-existent condition at the present time. It means at the present we don't have something. So, you can see the verb in Iqbal's number 2 will be in the simple past, and the verb in main clause is verb bear. Look at example. If I had $1 million, I would buy a car. It means at the present, I don't have $1 million, so I wish we have $1 million to buy a car. One point very important in if clause number 2. This is the verb to be. We will divide the verb to be word for on the subject. That's all for number 2. Let's move to with number 3. If clause number 3 is a conditional that does not exist in the past. It means in the past we don't have, and in the present we don't have. Look at the structure. The verb in Iqbal's number 3 will divide in the past perfect, and the verb in the main clause we will divide in present perfect. Let's see the example. If I had been absent yesterday, I would met him. You can see the verb had been in Iqbal's and the verb would met in main clause. Oh, I'm so sorry about that, but I think I wrong. This is the correct answer, because I don't have the verb have, right? So that's all for the Iqbal's. So I think if you study English, Iqbal's is an important point that you must study. So let's study hard about Iqbal's. Thank you for watching my video.